I got this shit. I'm good.
But what do you remember from the Olympics itself? Just from the whole Olympic game, 96.
It was the most bullshit fucking Olympics, because they brought the Olympic scoring, and it fucked me and fucked a lot of different, you know, fighters. You know, Floyd got robbed.
Yeah, he was supposed to win the gold. And
yeah, no, you know, David Reed supposedly was losing, which I don't think he was losing, but
he
won by knockout. He needed to win by knockout, they said. So.
And the guy who beat Floyd and won the gold is stuck somewhere in some village, I think, in... Where is he from? I read some article about him.
Damn.
And he's, like, unemployed and...
Yeah. The worst robbery in Olympic history, I think, was Holyfield. And Holyfield.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
I asked Holyfield, I saw him in China, I said, how do you get over that? Because that would have broken a lot of people to get robbed. He goes, he said because his faith and his religion.
Yeah, so, man, yeah. The Lord, man, it's just like...
How did it happen?
When I found boxing, I knew my life would change. He's ready.
Oxnard back then was much more crazier than it is now.
Oxnard, man. It's crazy. Yeah.
Gabe, what part of Philly are you from?
North.
That's like the bad area.
From the Badlands.
You know what's funny?
What they call it, the Badlands.
Every city in America, the south side is always bad. South,
you know,
LA,
It's called the Badlands, but it's not like... It's not the people... The people didn't name it the Badlands. The FBI named it the Badlands.
Is that bad?
Yeah.
That Why?
Pop up on the GPS. Straight up. You drive to my hood, that shit say Badlands.
Badlands on GPS?
Thanks. I don't even have my CD on that.
No?
Right now, maybe yes, but back then, no.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.